1. Playing with the kids, my son hugged me and thanked me for being the best mom in the world. Why? Because he loves the outdoors, hiking, running, playing, and in his 12 years I've never been able to keep up or do much of it with him. Last weekend I went for my first real hike with him and it was amazing. The hug from him meant everything. 2. Enjoying the little things. I've been dancing with my son to music in our living around and running laps at the park. Those are his favorite things to do. 3. Having fun. I beat my 9-year-old in a race around our yard. 4. Healthier lifestyle. I have eaten fresh fruit for breakfast and veggies for dinner every day. That is a major victory for me considering I am not a big veggie fan. 5. Having the ability to make smart choices, choosing the green leafy non-starchy veggies at the salad bar and nixing the cheese and croutons. That's big for me. Mary N. 6. Making healthy swaps. Finally switched from white bread to whole grain. Took me a long time, but now I don't even really like the taste of white bread anymore. 7. Willpower to resist temptation. I made the conscious decision, actually followed through, to not drink soda pop this week. Those who know me know what an amazing accomplishment this was for me. 8. Saying no to unhealthy foods. I went to a breakfast buffet yesterday and passed by the sticky buns. That is huge for me. 9. Work has less of a toll. Walking out of work not hurting. I'm a server and usually I'm in pain after work. Daniela N. 10. Weight no longer weighing you down. One very important victory for me was when a severe pain in my leg disappeared. I can now walk on the treadmill without pain. 11. Rewarding adjustments. I went for a run this morning and instead of tugging my shorts over my thighs I had to tighten the drawstring to keep them up. 12. Try this program that burns up to 1 pound per day, link in description.